A Prairie Sunset by Walt Whitman. Read for LibriVox.org by Jason Mills. Shot gold, maroon and violet, dazzling silver, emerald, fawn, the earth's whole amplitude, and nature's multiform power consigned, for once, to colours. The light, the general air possessed by them, colours till now unknown, no limit, confine, not the western sky alone, the high meridian, north, south, all, pure luminous colour, fighting the silent shadows to the last. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.